I will keep and then scry one. Put it on the bottom. And here we go.
Mana vote, go.
Plateau. Savannah Lines. And path.
Element tool. Okay, go.
Tiger. Birds of Paradise. And pass.
Okay, there's one. Attack.
I will take the damage.
Yeah.
What's the power toughness? The 5-4?
Four, 4-4.
Four, 4-4.
Yeah. And go.
All right. Let's have. Does that have fly?
Yeah, it flies, yeah.
Plateau. Another bird. Swing for two.
Yeah. 17.
And pass.
I draw one. I attack.
I'll take the four.
Okay. Underground seagull.
Did you say go?
Yeah, go. Yeah.
Okay. Tap five, 4 point fireball on your elemental.
Nope.
Okay. I'll swing for two.
Yep. 15, 14, I think.
Yeah, I've got you 14. And I will pass.
Okay. I lose one. Attack.
All right, I'm at eight.
You're on eight. Sandy Befrit, go.
attack with some allies.
I block.
And then I will lightning bolt rest. So I think they both die.
Yeah, they do.
I'll tap two white, one bird to cast Soul Ring.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Another bird, Soul Ring for Fair Angel.
Nope.
Okay. And pass two.
I throw and I lose one. Attack.
I'm at four.
Okay, go.
To cast flowers.
Sure.
And I will red other other Wheel of Fortune.
You've got the no cards in hand?
Correct.
No.
Okay. That's a lot of counters.
Yeah, I've been drawn in counter spells. That's true. Three.
No cards in hand.
No cards in hand. Yeah.
All right, pass to you.
Okay, and tap end of your turn. And I attack.
I will block. Paradise.
Yeah. Sure. Go.
Alright. Tap. Draw. Cast a curve.
Mm-hmm.
And pass to you.
And you have four life and no cards in hand?
Correct.
Okay. Control magic on your Birds of Paradise. And then I attack.
That'll do it this game.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh! What have I done? It's because that's seven. Okay, I've seen this one, so that makes four. And I do like that, is that okay, or...?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Okay, a nice cry. I put that to the bottom. Okay, let's go.
All right. Savannah?
Mm-hmm.
Birds of Paradise?
Mm-hmm.
And...
Mana Vault, go.
Scrubland?
Mm-hmm.
Kurnate?
Mm-hmm.
And go. In your 10 step,
Yeah.
I will disenchant underground.
Okay.
Attack with Curtis.
Yep. 18.
Cards in hand.
Five.
I'll pass.
Go.
Attack for two.
Maze of Fists, go.
Tiger. Mind twist for three.
No.
Attack.
Untap it.
And your turn.
Go.
Regrowth, mind twist, and pass.
Control magic on your kill day.
Okay.
Go. Yeah, go.
Savannah. Five. Sarah Angel. And I will pass.
Control magic on Sarah Angel.
Okay.
Attack with the Curd Ape. It's just a 1-1.
Yes.
And play an Aeolid Pipe. Go.
What does that one do?
So it costs 1-2 to cast, and then I pay 1, I tap it, I sacrifice it to deal 2 damage to any target.
Okay, very good.
Okay. Yeah, go.
Scrub land. Cards in hand.
One.
Choice for one.
It's an island.
I'll pass.
Attack with Sarah and Curly.
I will tap for red, red. Two lightning bolt, both on Sarah.
Okay.
So, so I take one.
Yeah, you just take one.
All right,
and 18. And I play a Serum Deep.
Okay.
And go.
All right, past you.
Okay, seven deep. Minus one. Attack with, Curled Ape and Serenity Befrit.
Alright, I will cast Swords to Plunge on the Serenity.
Yeah.
You gain 3.
Yeah. And so you lose 1?
I lose 1, yep. Okay. 17, I think I have you at 18.
Yeah, that's correct. And I play another. Early pile. Okay, go.
Bird's Paradise, past you.
Okay, attack for 1.
16.
Okay, go.
I'll pass to you.
Something.
I guess I'll bolt that.
Okay. And go ahead.
Pass two.
Era un montón. Go. Tac.
Then 12.
Okay, go. Can I see what's in your graveyard?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, thanks. Well, I attack.
M&A.
Go.
Pass two. I'll block.
And go.
I'll pass you. Drew a swords.
No.
Right, so I'm or yeah,
You what?
I'll take the damage.
In your own four?
Yes.
Okay. I use both Fiery Pyle to deal you four.
Now, I should be able to disenchant those before they resolve, right?
No, because they sacrifice.
Then that's game.
Yeah. Elemental. It's actually playable.
Yeah, that was the MVP.